in business, the Shane Company. 1/2 mile east of I-25 on a round.
Well, apparently she likes it because she's playing back, I guess, huh? Like, one day I'll be big.
Open weekdays till 8, Saturday and Sunday till 5, online at shaneco.com.
Yeah, it's nice reading a book that doesn't rhyme or have pictures.
She dips her spoon into a bowl of vegetarian black bean soup.
So, what'd you think of the book?
Her friend smiles, taking a bite of the all-natural chicken and crispy wonton strips in her
stomach. Wait for her to jump over. That's all you wait for.
Now what?
Each woman waits for the other to answer.
I think there's a discussion back in the back. Perfect.
As her friend reaches for a book, she dumps her spoon into her soup.
Would you have written this book from the same point of view?
Just then, a Panera associate delivers their tomato basil crispani. Both friends reach for a slice.
Brain fast.
I might write a book about this crispani.
And she says, taking a bite of the crispani, stop with organic tomatoes and all the green cheese.
Write a book. Let's finish talking about this one first.
She's like, I'm just going to wait for her to come by.
She has her dinner with her friend at Panera. Stop by your neighborhood today for a bite to eat and a conversation of your own.
I'm going to cry.
There's still time left to say those magic words. Kids, hop in the car. We're going to see the Palace of Corn. Enjoy the final days of Car Toy Summer Road Trip Event, making every trip on the road fun.
Oh, I'm so glad they did it. I so got that on video, you guys.
That's cool. Hundreds of car toys on bitter sale.
Are you okay? Oh.